September the 13th, and it's our first day up in the mountain. It's brisk. We kicked up an elk as soon as we got into our spot down to the right, so light's just starting to come up. We're hoping to get after it.
Right there. Should do a practice draw on him. Down. No, no. He's gonna come right in here, dude.
Send it.
wish us luck, and let's hope we get some on the ground.
Back at it. It's the morning, September 14th, your boy's birthday. So hopefully Alex can smoke a nice bowl for me today. Whew. We're hiking some serious ground. We just heard a bugle. Hopefully it's a real bull. And so last night we got into a real fiasco. We were walking out, it was pitch dark. We're in the thick timber. Alex said, "Dude, look to your right," and I shine my light, and a mountain lion freaking 20 yards away, and it was like stalking behind us. Circling. Yeah, it was circling back behind us. So he whipped out his pistol, got big, yelling at it until we could get another light out. And yeah, so major fiasco getting out of the woods, but we're back at it. Get after it.
Go get after it. Stirring that stew, boys. That's some elk stew right there. Good eating.
Fresh rub. Happy birthday. Let's get a fresh trail here.
Hey.
What? Up in the stew. What, you see something? Look at him, he's a nice buck.
What'd you say?
The one on the very far point is a nice buck.
He's nice.
Yeah, look. Look in the viewfinder.
Oh yeah, I can see him. Now that he's turned sideways, he's a 4x. Yeah, he's got 2 kickers. He's on a 4-point.
You.
Ding. Oh, the elk live here. Oh, they live here. They live here.
That wet sap still.